Yes. Did you cast your custom?
Yeah.
Nice. So you're a ranger, right?
Yeah.
Fuck. Is that like an actual? So what's, is this your character you made up yourself, or is this like a?
So this is kind of a pieced together costume put together.
I mean, I went as a dark elf assassin from ESO for.
So I generally play a ranger for D&D.
I usually play like a warfighter. I usually play a dragonborn.
Solid.
Yeah.
That's true.
Accepted. Are you guys Harry Potter? Or Hermione or whatever?
No, this is just my
role playing character.
Nobody locked it in.
Yep.
I'm like Star Wars.
I'm a huge Star Wars.
This is your purse, right?
I essentially
just hold this for a second.
I'm
gonna put my keys in there and my wallet.
Together today and more. Other than my shirt.
Can I see that wand? Can I see that wand? Oh, shit. Where'd you get that?
Me.
How do you get this stuff? Where do you get this stuff from?
Online, garage sales, costume shop.
I mean, I got a belt here. That's all
here,
I got.
There's a whole armory of costumes here.
I'm gonna buy some shit.
This is...
So I mean, do you DM or are you just a player?
No,
I play.
I'm a DM. I've done a few campaigns. I create this world. It's a weird mix of Game of Thrones and other things, and I try to last everybody. So pretty much the entire world is divided between two. It's like a giant continent that's divided between two.
We need anything else
from
the trunk?
Oh.
Do you want to put that bottle in the trunk?
Yeah.
There?
What?
This?
No.
Oh, yeah, let's put it in the trunk.
Do you guys need anything in the bag?
Let me see a second.
Yeah, sure. Thanks. Let's see that sword. Holy crap. Where'd you get that from?
I bought this at a pawn shop.
Porn shop?
A pawn shop.
Oh, sorry if I said porn. I'm like, what kind of porn do people...
I'm planning on upgrading my sword to something more.
You really remind me of Sam Bombadil. You remind me of Sam Bombadil mixed with Sam Tolley. You're like their gay love child.
That's okay. I take that as a compliment.
It's actually Tom Bombadil.
That's not. That wasn't a diss. That wasn't a diss, right?
Yeah.
If those, if it was possible two dudes have a child, that would be the ultimate child to have. Okay.
Standards. You gotta drink high-end stuff.
Yeah, dude. Don't be a cheap dumpster hood, dumb man.
That's why I don't drink cheap American beer.
I drink only.
Drink expensive.
I drink wine. It's all I do. Don't bash me. All I do is drink wine and beer. I can't handle heavy liquor. I just can't.
I'm toughing it out. I'm trying to put it down.
Yeah. I should really remember to bring my dark cloak around. I could have gone off as my elf assassin from D&D. Hey, do D&D at school?
No.
I'm actually thinking about doing D&D guild sort of school. Wonder if you wanted to sign up.
No, that's less. I'll pay the money.
Yeah, but I mean, if you ever, like, for any time, I write D&D campaigns, like, every week, so if you ever want to join in.
Maybe.
My world's a mix of Game of Thrones and Lord of the Rings. Let me put it that way. I'm pretty much creating my own Dragon Age show world.
Safety pins.
Do you actually have safety pins?
I think I might. Please.
Do you do Warhammer?
Don't drink that.
Heard of it?
I don't want to.
Well, yes, I've heard of it.
It's sweet. It is so sweet. I go to this comic book store on State Street. They do like a D&D night every week, along with like Magic Gathering, freaking Warhammer case matches. It's awesome.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Oh, there's the...
Just like that.
What the fuck? Dude, nice costume.
Thanks a lot.
This is my second time here. Oh, yep. Yeah. Excited, man?
Oh, I'm excited, man. I love the Renaissance Fair.
I love Renaissance Fairs. I got my first elf ears from this place.
You're going to get your next pair.
Yeah, yeah. My casting will be complete once I'm in the role playing. I hope we get to see like some Ren Qest shit go down. You know, like
Dude, it's cool. Yeah, I don't think you understand. That's like a real fucking village. Like they don't play around. Like they actually act like it's fucking the Renaissance. It's amazing.
Well,
like, it's cool.
This I love
that woodland creature thing came out of me, and it was like, oh no.
No. Oh, that's just.
I prepared for this.
They
have some
indoor-ish stuff. I feel like we'll be alright. Yeah. I've met so many people from METC that go to this thing like every year. It's not even funny. Weird story, I actually came to this place a year ago to get some action. Didn't work out so well. I was insane last time I was here. Me insane.
Interesting.
Yeah, I came here looking for some tail. Didn't end so well. Actually, the chick I was kind of going for is why I even came here in the first place.
Please but, don't rain. Oh, no, my
pack. Hey, once again, I'm digging the good look. You want to go to Daenerys? You want to go to Daenerys, right? I would much prefer to go as Jon Snow. Or Tyrion. I'd love to be Tyrion. Dwarf who gets all the ass and all the beer. Huh. Sign me up. A dwarf that literally controls most politics in Westeros. Sign me the fuck up. Midgets hold all the power. Midgets hold all the power.
Are you calling someone?
No, I'm recording this. Yeah.
What's up, people of the internet? Blissful time.
Yes.
Check this out, people.
Oh shit, let's see that. Holy fuck. Do that again. What are you, a fucking assassin?
Can you bring that in there?
Dude, I bought this here last year.
Wait, you're here a year ago?
I was here a year and a half ago. See, look, he's got like a fucking like legit sword.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Hey, you're not getting...
That's the fuck out of
boxing. Dude, I don't think you're getting this. Like, we're actually stopping making fucking Renaissance. Like, no joke.
I haven't done this in a year, man.
If you have any actual edge weapons, though, make sure that you have something to tie them.
Right.
Yeah.
They insist that they're not able to be...
I yield muddy ground. Let's see here.
I needed to walk away.
Well, don't count me to brag, you filthy bludger, but I think I'm gonna go find some ale and find some holes or mind it.
Sounds quite delightful to me.
No. So as we were leaving.
And there's me, I'll fuck the fucking queen in front of the freaking Kingslayer.
Mars, what are you hungry for?
What did they do? Ooh, a fine.
I have one of those. I have a Gandalf pipe at home. I should have brought it.
Indeed.
Yeah, yes. Come on in. The more the merrier.
So is number one. Dang, that's a good one. Oh, hey, you can do some
macho. There you go.
Have a great day.
And we're in. We're in the land of the lost.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Blended show that goes on later over that. That's a cool show that they do.
Sing a lot of elves around it.
Indeed, indeed. Oh.
Where?
Mystical creatures.
Fuck off, man.
Get them on the video.
Alright.
Very cool.
I love this kind of shit.
This is amazing.
I live for shit like this.
This is amazing, isn't it?
Yes, we
welcome
need to do
some home, sorry. Welcome home.
Yes, welcome home. Welcome home, indeed, mate. I do a much better impression of the common tongue than the old filthy heathen mouth. Keep your eyes open, that elf ears shut. He's in ears. I'll be damned if I'm gonna be here and not roleplay. Let's see. Ren. Dude! Ren Qest!
What?
Oh my god. Elf ears is spot on. I think. Let's see. Do you see any elf ears around?
I don't know.
Let's see.
It's worth the 20 people to get in there. It's
like a happy puppy. Well, it took me 8 years to get my undergrad, so it's kind of like.
Let's see. Let's check where there might be vegetarian food, perhaps.
I can't do any food here. I'm not good for it.
You need to eat something, right? You didn't eat anything today.
Yes, I did. I thought we went to
McDonald's.
Ooh. Oh my god, I want to go
there. Feet are hanging. Feet are hanging. This way.
Is that the mug thing? What's that?
No, this is not the mug thing. Watch yourself. This way. This way. This way. Up. Watch your step. Watch your step. Starts at 1, but we can make it over there. We still have time.
I don't remember that one.
Let's make it over where the judge eats mud.
Oh my god, you want to go on that thing?
Later, not now. Who wants to see the mud show?
Alright, then let's go to the mud show.
It be this way. I just wanted to fucking get into characters, all I wanted to do.
This is a show.
As well as all who visit with us today. It is wonderful to see Crystal looking so fine, so fair, so full of life. She truly is a jewel.
Would you like to see this or the mud show? Would you like to see this or the mud show? Right this way.
Look, my.
Oh boy. Slippery.
Here you have it. Find yourself.
Oh. You'll be okay.
Let me see.
No problem, madam.
Mud guys, the camera.
Watch your step.
Oh, he's going to have another mud show.
Sir, where be the mud show?
Where be the mud show? If you're a newcomer in the state, here I pay this thing here. You go up the lane this way. This pond, it's just in the front of the fair, and upon the other side, if you will. So if you're going to go up this way, I, you're going to see the public house, the tall building, and you sort of follow the path down on the left side of Lake Elizabeth.
Left,
right? And follow it down that way, you'll be into Newmarket.
Straight that way, make a left.
30, so. The path sort of goes straight into the left, right? So you see a shop with a lane with a bunch of shops. You see a small stage with that says does say washing well wenches. When you get to that one, do veer left down past the washing well wenches, if you will.
Yes, thank you.
If you're above, we'll be over in that area there.
All right.
It's all right.
I may hit the marketplace after this.
Yes.
Over some shit.
Rights of man, an old sea song called Roll the Old Chariot, and also a jig, Morrison's jig. We are still Iron Hill vagabonds, likely to remain such at least for the remainder of the season here at the University of Renaissance. We have CDs available, they're $15 each, 2 for $25, all three of them for $30. This is $30. This is your last chance to get them here at the Bristol Renaissance Fair this year. Possibly this, but who knows what's going to happen later today. We have this bucket here, although we do occasionally use it for catching drips from the ceiling, depending on where we are living. Today, we're attempting to use it to collect some tips. It's a fairly simple formula with the bucket. You put money in the bucket in September, and we eat in January. So that's the... the whole trick to it. You
bless
have a
you.
Song to sing.
Of course.
from home. And if you don't like it, you can leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry. And if moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die. I've been a moonshiner for many years. Spent all my money on whiskey and beer. I'll go to some hollow and I'll set up my still. And I'll give you a bottle for a 10-shilling bill. I'm precious.
You guys, this is totally what it would look like if acrobats crossed the Delaware.
That never happened.
We were thinking about trying something brand new.
There's
nothing says thundery day like giant metal ladders. Now with lightning happening above us, we're gonna scoot on to the next stunt because that's looking a little. Yeah, we're just gonna get rid of this one.
God hates
this! Maybe a 4 o'clock, it won't be bad enough for that one. Oh, and just so you know, so there is rain starting, but if you stay, we stay.
Yeah, I'm good. Better off as I ever am.
All right, Brad, it still works, everybody.
Find the whole audience sleeps at the same time.
Oh my God. And nobody. Riding the L while dressed like this.
Somehow we're still not the weirdest people on here. Here we go. And 3, 2, 1.
Lady of Chivalry, and I have been chosen. chosen to marshal this field and the competitions herein. So, Your Majesty, may I introduce your competitor?
Yes, we would know all who compete on the field this day.
Very well. Now, you good people gathered on this side of the arena, your team in the colors of red and black, the Order of the Griffin!
Should we get going, guys?
Well, seeming as the rain is starting to slow, I say we give it 5 more minutes.
All right. Hey, I like your Mars. I like your hoodie. Jack Skellington, nice. I grew up watching that movie. You're watching Mirror Zim?
I have not, actually.
That was a good show. Verizim was the fucking shit. No way!